Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I got ready to go to the shopping mall and I got a thought like why not to do it together with you. We gotta go buy some stuff and also attend one of the international supermarkets here in China which have a lot of imported products for pretty high price. So let's get it together and yeah, don't forget to give a like and subscription to this video to see more videos like that in the future. Thank you. So yeah, let's get started. I hope I'm not the one person who is trying to look nice, but also take all the rubbish with you together when you're going out because like, I don't know, I love to keep the house clean and without rubbish and all those boxes, you know, the stuff, like, drop it. Like in a building I live, we have a main entrance and also a fire entrance. I love to use the fire entrance because it's easier and faster to go down. Today is an amazing weather, like the sun is shining and so beautiful. And I'm actually so happy to be out today and going out to shopping mall with you guys because Chao is busy and I'm like, I don't want to stay at home, so yeah, just look at these lights, it's so beautiful. But we gotta catch a taxi first. Okay, I catch the car, so yeah, let's get in.
Ni hao, shifu. Haiya, bingfeng cheng. Haiya, bingfeng cheng.
听不懂吗？好了吗你？哈，哈呀，哈呀，冰粉城，对。Okay, here we are, arrived at the shopping mall. I guess there today are some activities. I'm not sure about what is it. There are pretty a lot of kids around. Seems like kind of some show or like looking like some performances. Oh, they all are looking so cute. Just look at those costumes, guys. Wow. So beautiful. Always get ready makeup. So nice. Looking like a masquerade. You know why I love China? Because there, for the kids, they have so many scenes, like the costumes. You see, even I guess this is some kind of a performing school or some dance school, whatever. But it looks just super duper cute. This is the entrance, by the way. This is called Haiya Mega Mall. What's one of very famous one here? This is, by the way, the Baowan area. So yeah, we got inside. And in the entrance, we can see the plan of this Haiya shopping mall area around. Like, I guess here you can talk about with some stuff if you would like to buy a house. We are actually at this area, like over there, and those are the buildings, the plan itself, how it looks like. Well, very cool is that you can see all the areas and how it's going to look in the future because some areas are still in construction. I'd like to go to Victoria's Secret store, but not for the things you would think about. I want to buy a perfume because last time I've been there they give me like the small perfume, the trial one. And I tried and I really loved it, so yeah, I want to buy one. Okay, we gotta get in. For me still, I didn't plan to try anything, but you see, too beautiful, I wanna try. Well, okay, I made a shopping for Victoria's Secret. You know, as I said, I wanted just to buy a perfume, finished up to buy a lot of things. God, but there are a lot of beautiful things actually, so it's not surprising. Also, it was so cute from their side. When I was going out from the store, like I checked out already, they were like, oh, can we ask you if you can make picture for us? I was like, yeah, I can. because like, why not? And they were, we can give you a lotion like for free. And I was like, a lotion for free? For just take a picture with your bag, you know, like that. I was like, sure, no props. As soon as someone gonna get me something for free, for just shooting picture, I'm okay for that. Is it legal though? So there are a lot of shops actually, as you can see, Michael Kors, Givenchy, Coach, Boss, like all the luxury brands are over there. Like this mall is very, very famous. And if you would like to buy some cosmetics, some skincare, maybe perfumes, well, if you come here, you definitely can find anything you would like. Also, I would like to show you guys the center of the shopping mall, how it looks like. As I see, Estee Lauder have some kind of an installation for buying their products. Well, the size, the style of this place, it looks like that. In my opinion, it looks kind of beautiful. This shopping mall, by the way, is pretty, pretty big one, as you can see. I just love this atmosphere, though. For me, I would like to find an MSC store, like Mac store. I would like to check about one lipstick I bought long, long time ago, and it's finished. I would like to renew it, but as now I cannot see it there. I don't know, maybe we should take a walk around and check where we can find Mac store. By the way, can you see those queues? They are for this machine, I guess. It works, I guess, like a lottery. You just spend some kind of money and you can get some products from here. In China, it's so, so famous. Like a lot of people are gonna just line up to go into this machine and get some stuff. For me, I never tried it. I didn't know if you can get something worthy, but if there are so many people, I guess you can. Today is Sunday and there are so many people. For me, I actually forgot that today is Sunday and I was like, They disappointed me. I came to the store, I was like, I want this lipstick, and they were like, okay, I'm gonna find it for you. And after searching, they say like, I find, first of all, myself, it in a store, like, you know, the trial one. I said, yes, it's this color. And she was like, sorry, we don't have it there. But before, she was like pushing to me a lot of different lipsticks, which I don't really like. I was like, no, I don't need another. I need exactly this color. You know, I'm some kind of this old woman, you know, which is like, I need this color. I need this one from 1992 year. Yum. Also, we have one rule here in Shenzhen. Well, as you can see, most people gonna line up from the right side when they go down. Like, well, have some people like this dude who gonna stand from the left, but actually everywhere a lot of people gonna like right side if you go down, right side if you go up. It's like unspoken rule here in Shenzhen, you see. Well, I guess we gotta go also to have a look at some stores, and I would like to eat something too, because we're gonna go to supermarket last. So first, let's just chew over there, check what we can see, what we can buy. Also, for me, I don't know, child's birthday is coming, and I don't know what to give to him. Like, it's so complicated, because he's the dude which have actually everything. He have clothing, he have perfumes, he have all the devices, watches, whatever he have. So, like, I don't know, if some girls are watching me, how do you pick up those gifts for your boyfriends, husbands, whatever? Help me with it, because I really don't know. Let's have a check about this store. We gotta go inside. Just look at this, it's so cute. Wow. So beautiful. Just look at that. Oh my god. Those are the Disney princesses. I love the Jasmine one. Oh, it's so sweet. For example, a piggy from Winnie Pooh. 69 yuan. 69 yuan, it must be with like the card without 139 yuan. 139 yuan, okay. Well, not really, really cheap. So cute. 69 yuan for those. Or for anime lovers, just look at those. This one is called Goku, if I'm not mistaken. Well, those are really so cool. So beautiful. Like, let's see the prices. Mm-hmm. Why there are no prices for them? This dude is for almost 300 yuan. This one. For 400. I guess it depends if you have a card of this store or not. Mm-hmm. 99 yuan, 199. Well, those bars, those things are very, very famous here in China. Oh, look at this Dragon Ball for 179 yuan. But why it, I cannot see the installation, how it looks like. It's not really big. You can see it from my hand. It's not very big, but still 179 yuan. Okay. But this one is the big one. How much is it? Like, I understood that this dude is 179 yuan, it's gonna be a size like that. Okay, why not? Oh, the Harry Potter! Just look at this. It's me, in the middle. Because a lot of people told me that I look like Hermione. Yum. So sweet, for real. Oh, have even the big ones. Oh, those are in anime style. 299 yuan for one. Nice. But actually, just look at the material, ever since the details. It looks nice though. Those are also very cute ones. One is for 59 yuan something. Okay, let's see what else they got. Some cartoons. I would like to see some, you know, like maybe Star Wars. Do they have Star Wars there? Some cartoons, still. Oh, those are the Disney ones. Okay. But no Star Wars for me, I'm afraid. No Star Wars, my dear. Well, okay. Well, I wanted to see a Star Wars toys, but ended up. No lipstick for me, no Star Wars toys for me. Nothing today. What an unlucky day. I don't know why it's happening to me today. I also feel like maybe we go to Zara, walk around, check what they got. Okay. I'm not really usually buy Zara clothing, but sometimes, you know, it's good to get in, have a check what they got, because Zara is some kind of stores like which are producing the fashion very fast. Like, what's hot, they're gonna make it. What's hot, they're gonna make it. So sometimes it's good to come in to check. Yum. Oh, look who's there. Me. Hi, guys. A few days ago, I got the song in my head, and still now I'm walking and like, it's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining, man. Hey, man. Okay, call me old. But I love the dresses like that, you know, they are so modesty, and for me, when I see those style, I think when the woman wears it, there is nothing you can see but her appearance, you know. We gotta try this one, okay? We gotta try this one. Walked half the store and didn't find anything worthy, like only two things. What is this? Like, you know, that's why I love and hate Zara. Look at this jacket. I love the idea of this jacket. It's nice. But the way they make it, you know, the lines and the stuff, I don't know. But I like the idea. I'm gonna try this one just to see how it looks like. If something, I can talk with the tailor. And the tailor can make one for me, but in a good way. okay, cool. I got the biggest changing room for myself. And we're gonna try the things I got. I gotta show you first. Well, firstly, I got this top. I don't know how it's gonna look like, but I can see it looks cool with some green cargo pants, maybe with some jeans also. And just normal suit pants too, so I don't know, let's give it a try. Also, this dress, it's kind of maxi one, it's very long, and I don't know, but we, you know, we can try it anyway. Let's see how it looks like. Also, the dress I showed you first, I said, yeah, I love those kind of dresses, don't blame me. I like to see my personality in the clothes I wear. Top, I don't know. No words, just the top. And the jacket, they said like which one is made not really good, but we also get to try to see the shape.
Well, okay guys, a bandage top, but it looks not really nice. I don't know what to say, like I have no words, you know. It's just when I move, it's turned to some wrinkles over there. So I don't really like it, so we're not gonna get it. Let's try the jacket though. In this jacket, guys, I don't know, like stewardess, you know, coffee, tea, red wine, fish or chicken, or also like some kind of bad character from some serial or movie, you know. By the way, the lightning in Zara is so bad. Okay, the actual mistakes of this jacket.
Those things, you know, it's what shows your clothes made not really good way. Like the expensive clothing cannot have those kind of things. It cannot have wrinkles when you just zip it up, you know, or button it up. It cannot have these kind of things here. So, no. Not for top, not for this, no. When I was talking about dresses like that, why this one is not good enough, because let me out here so you can see. It looks too straight. Like this, it already looks much better, way better, you know. Like this, no. It looks like I stole a dress from my mom, but like that, yeah, this is how we need to go to a restaurant.
This one looks way better than the one we tried before, but here I have one comment about this material. I don't know if
you can make
up the
colors,
but the styling, the shape,
you
know, so nice.
I love it. Okay, well, we are done with shopping, I think, because actually nothing I need to buy except supermarket. It will be last one. Let's find some place to eat. I don't know, also have no ideas what I want to eat, so I don't know. Let's walk around, see what we can choose, and choose some restaurant to have a dinner. And actually this, I don't know how even to call it, dinner, a lunch. Lunch dinner, because it's first meal for me for today. Now it's like almost 5 p.m. I didn't eat anything until now. Nice. Well, I think about this one, Genki Sushi. It's a very nice one. It's a sushi store, like as you can see, like it have a lot of choice there, so you can go inside, choose the sushi you would like to eat. Pangalia, it's also okay one, because I like pretty a lot of times eating it, but for one person I don't think it's really fit. What else? Chinese food is Xinjiang Cai, I think. I guess it is Xinjiang food. Nice. Okay, some more Chinese food. The kung fu froggy. Someone like to eat frogs over there, me not. I'm like, no way I can eat frog. Sorry guys, but not for me. This one is closed. Well, this picture, you know, this picture. Well, okay, let's see. Vietnamese cuisine. Vietnamese cuisine. Honestly, I would like to try a Hong Kong one. Let me see. Have Tom Yum. Ah, 我看一下。I don't know. Don't really feel like to eat Vietnamese cuisine. As you can see, there are a lot of tea stores like Thai Gai, Hong Juice, Yo Tea. You see so many people are like really loving to drink this kind of stuff. For me also, I would like maybe to get a juice. Let's check. Watermelon sisso. Grapefruit, pineapple, pear, strawberry, avocado, or maybe still yo tea. Let's guys get yo tea though. Okay, we're gonna get a yo tea. You can scan over here, book a drink you want, and wait from get it from here. I finished my order. My number is T173, and as you can see from the board is. Preparing, we have to wait. I just, you know, turned around my head and I saw this writing, I love you so much. It's so sweet. Finally, guys. Shishi. So, okay, we got a drink, but we still didn't find a place to eat. Let's have a look at Tanghulu. It's one of my favorites, you know. I love Tanghulu. One is for 19 yuan. 19 for one. Thank you. Okay, cool. We already got the drink. We got the dessert, by the way. Good moment to try this one. Just I got myself too many stuff on my hands and it's not really comfortable to walk with it. And I really much want to eat the tanghulu in my hand. I'm like a Chinese northern girl who loves to eat tanghulu. At least Chao always tells me that he's always saying, Natasha, nishi dongberen. Yang sagyang. Because actually, firstly, when I came to China, I came to Beijing. So, actually, I can say that I'm from north of China. By the way, interesting fact. You see, a tanghulu is covered with this paper. Actually, this paper can be eaten. I show you guys. Voila. I've eaten it. Okay, I got a seat for my own and now I'm gonna scan the code over there and the book the things I want to eat. It's like I told you guys about the vlog about Chinese New Year. It's a strawberry covered with melted sugar. It's amazing. By the way, good thing about this restaurant is that they provide like alcohol wipes for their customers. So if you come and you want to eat, like here close, they don't have any toilet, unfortunately, but you can use it to wash your hand and eat clean, you know. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I will show you guys the way I always do my soy sauce. In Genki sushi, they always have this spice, so putting it inside, pretty a lot. And also gonna put some wasabi and soy sauce. First of all, we have to wash our chopsticks. I got this tradition from the Chinese people over there. They believe that the chopsticks must be clean with a very hot water, so it's gonna be really clean. That's how we do. And now it's okay to eat with them. By the way, about the soy sauce I just made, it looks like that. It's gonna be pretty spicy and have those spices inside. So it tastes really nice together with the sushi. Okay, my udon arrived. And I already added the soy sauce inside and also same spices which I have here. So yeah, I gotta eat a little. I love this udon, by the way. It's have a mushrooms, a beef, and a udon noodle.
It's hot. So good.
Those are my sushis. These ones are with caviar, salmon caviar. Those are with crab meat on the top and also some different toppings. Those are the shrimp ones and this is sashimi. So yeah, we're gonna try them all. And at first I would like to try the ones with the caviar. Good. I can pick a caviar with chopsticks. Good, very fresh, nice. Next one gonna be a shrimp one. Wasabi. Good. Let's try the sashimi. Very good. So fresh. You see the even like blingy blingy ones. I love it. You know, for me, being a person who grew up in the lowlands without the sea around, like in Belarus there is no sea, only rivers and the lakes. And all the seafood, we have it like imported and all frozen, and we never have sashimi like that. Or even if you can find it somewhere, it's gonna cost you like huge money, huge ones. And it's never taste, you know, the frozen one will never taste like the fresh one, because fresh one, come on, it's so nice. Wow. About those. This one was with crab meat. I can say this crab meat is not very fresh. Like maybe from yesterday. Or at least it's been outside for a long time. Like, no. If the caviar one, shrimp one, sashimi is like 10 of 10, this one I give 6 of 10. Like, it can be eaten, but it seems like you put it into the fridge for a long time, take it out and give it to me. For, let me see, 24 yuan for those three, it's not worth it. No. I'm a little bit sorry about my lipstick on it down. So, anyway. And also one more thing about the caviar one, you know, on the picture, they have the caviar above. How it's called? See, like I forget how to say this stuff. How to say it? Seagrass. Whatever, call it seagrass, okay? Dried seagrass. I'm sorry for my English. So, like on a picture, the caviar is above it, but what I get, it's like, you know, so less. For this one, I also give 24 yuan, which is like, you know, also not really cheap, but still they give me those ones. A little bit upset. Okay guys, I finished my dinner and we are heading up to the supermarket. So yeah, finally we gotta go and buy something. I'm not sure what, because I don't need really much things, but let's check the prices, let's check what they got there. This is the supermarket itself, it's called Ole. We're gonna get a trolley, I think, because I have this pretty heavy bag from Victoria's Secret. I would like to take a trolley first and we gotta get inside. You know, for what I love the Oli, because it looks so well designed inside, have a lot of imported stuff. We're definitely gonna go and get something from here. Okay, here we are, we got the trolley, we gotta get in. Oh yeah, this is the store itself. And when we go in, we can see the alcohol. Okay, let's see the prices for alcohol. Those are what? Origo Suchen. I guess this is like a Chinese vodka called Baijiu, I guess it is. So 528 699 also for some of them. Red wine, guys, check in the red wine. For example, the most expensive here is for 859 yuan for beer. Oh, it's famous brand. Yes, Penfolds, right? I hope I said it right. Okay. So many alcohols over there. Okay, sale. Bowl more on sale. 12 years we got for 488 yuan. Oh, well, kind of affordable. Come on, guys. For bowl more, I think it's okay. Okay, there are also some whiskeys. Well, you know, they have a pretty big variety, like any you would like have the Japanese ones on the top. Those are also Japanese, as I can see. Those are more international ones. All the downs are international ones. So yeah, here, like, you can see super big variety of the alcohol. For me, I do love champagne and I love like the white wine too. So let's check about champagne, what nice they got there. Moscato, how much they have in Moyot for 699 yuan. I saw in Metro same Moyot for 400 yuan, so here it's kind of a little bit pricey. In general, I think those all alcohol, it's kind of more pricey from different stores, you know, it differs the price in general. Like here, if you would like to buy some, here actually all the international brands are here, but you gotta spend here more money. Those are red wines. Tell me guys in the comments if you do like red wine. In China they do like red wine. Well, this one is Sip and Fold also for 369 yuan in the back. They want to sell more expensive one in the front. It's about chocolates. Oh my god, just look at this. German chocolate for 888 yuan. So, why it's so pricey? Why? Oh, those ones, you know, for drink flowers for 99 yuan. Okay. You know, as a gift, I think it's so cool. But unfortunately, I'm not going to guess to someone's house, so have no sense. Those are one from Chinese New Year for 140. I guess they want to sell it, you know, for more low price. You see, all which are didn't sell from Chinese New Year, the red ones during Chinese New Year, all the red chocolate is going to be super expensive. Now they are all on sale. Some more chocolates over here. By the way, they have my favorite chocolate here. Here is it for 49 yuan. I love this one. This one is my favorite. 49 yuan for one. I'm telling you guys, I am a very tricky person, guys, because every time I'm coming here, I do like something. I see it's kind of pricey here. I'm gonna shoot a picture and find it on Pinduoduo. This is now, it's not an advertisement for Pinduoduo, and actually Pinduoduo must, you know, pay this advertisement. But for real, I go into Pinduoduo and I find same stuff much, much cheaper than it is here. Because who wanna spend more money on the same stuff? No one wants, so me neither. Well, we came to some nuts. Here have a lot of, you know, dry fruits, nuts, and here, like, you see, even have the Korean ones. Here and Japanese, gonna be a lot of different imported stuff. Like, I think in Ole you can find anything what is imported, you know, even the drinks. You see, everything is so international. If you go to some normal supermarket, you definitely will not find something exactly like, look, imported Coke. This one is, I'm not mistaken, from Japan. 10 yuan, members only, 10 yuan, if not 17 yuan, guys, for one. Okay, like, for real, here if you want to get something cheap, you must be a member. 17 yuan for Coke. What do they think about when they put the prices like that, for real? Okay, let's check. What is it? This is some biscuits over here. Okay, look, Japanese biscuits, right? With Japanese biscuits for 15 yen. Which, well, I'm not a biscuits lover. Like, nah, it's not for me. It's not for me at all. Remember my last video about supermarkets? We were checking the X price. Here, 32 yen and 22 and 12, 33. Much expensive than it was in previous supermarket. You know, this is kind of turning a little bit interesting when you compare in prices. Well, here, as you can see, have some Switzerland products, Italy ones. Like, look, this one is 34 yuan. Wow, but this one, it looks cool, by the way. Come on, I would like this one, but it's member price 29 yuan, not member price 34. Lotus ones, by the way, by Biscoff. They are very, very delicious. I love those. They are so good with coffee. Some more cookies. What brown rice cakes? What? From which time? Wait. On the second piece, 50%, for real, guys. Brown rice cakes, gluten-free, organic. Guys, maybe we take one. It's good, it's healthy. Okay, we're gonna get 50%, so I'm gonna take another one for 10 yuan. Okay, affordable, guys, we're getting this one. Oh, we got the rice cakes over here. Okay, I've been to this part. Here is the part, like, for the, how to say, cosmetics, baby care. I don't have a baby, I am a baby, but I'm not a baby who needs the stuff. We gotta turn to another side. The cute toys, you know, those kind of toys, they always take my heart because of their eyes. This rabbit also, very cute. You remember, guys, my love for Lay's chips? They look different from another supermarket I got last time for 34 yuan. Here, 39 for the same chips, okay? 34 and 39, 5 yuan difference. Same product. Okay. Honestly, I feel myself like on evidence, you know? I'm trying to compare the prices and I'm like, yes, they tricked me on money. Okay, I looked all the variety of chips that have so many, Chinese ones, Japanese ones, Korean ones, you see. and also from Korea, 19 yuan. Like so many imported goods, but I decided I gotta take a Pringles with cheddar cheese. You know, a long time no cheddar cheese in my life, 29 yuan. Okay, we gotta get one. If you would choose a Pringles, which flavor would you choose? Tell me in the comments too. Are you guys into expensive water? Like, for me, I do like clean water. Have so many different brands here, which I already tried, but I never tried this one. I would like to try. It's called Antipodes. Have a still water and have a sparkling water. I think I would like to take one, but I'm just, you know, I don't want to take so many stuff with me. One bottle of water, sparkling one, 24 yuan, comparable to was, also 24 yuan. Oh, by the way, this one is one of my favorites. Tenant, you know, it's so nice. I bought a whole box at my home and I usually drink this water. I really recommend you to try, it's a super good one. I got mine from Pindado, like I bought a big box, 24 bottles in for 89 yuan. Very, very affordable. Fanta for 16 yuan, guys. Gosh, no way. Small Coke for 12 yuan. Guys, 12 yuan. This sale for members, 6 yuan. No way, in Metro you can buy a whole box for 20. Guys, apples for 29 yuan. It's pretty expensive. I got from Huma something about 19. This one is also 9 yuan. Crystal Pier. Oh, it's this one. Those ones for 12 yuan. Yes, in Homa I get those ones for 12 yuan. It's still pretty expensive, or they're pretty expensive. Here's 29 yuan. Like, you should be a millionaire to shop in with fruits here. Let's check bananas. I get for 9 yuan. Ew, not 15 yuan. 15 yuan. Those are already rotten. Like, no way, 15 yuan for this. I don't need them for free, I think. How about durian, guys? This piece for 18 yuan. 188. Whoa, it's not that cheap. How you guys love the durian or not? For me, I would rather choose a pineapple. I love pineapples. How about this one? 19 yuan, but I'm not sure. For me, I'm already today. Like, I can take this one, but you know, for me, I'm already feel so full. I'm not ready to eat much today. Well, watermelon for 29.25. As for me, like, you know, it's kinda a little bit too much to put those kind of prices. That's why only never been full of people, you know. 29 yuan for crunches, like, and also for oats. 68 yuan for oats, guys. 68 yuan. Let me find any another brand just to compare. You see, 27 yuan, 25. Gosh, like, it's so expensive. Long time I didn't come to this kind of shops, and I'm like a little bit shocked, you know, because I always shopping at Hema. And the prices are affordable and nice, and I just get used to it. And when I come here, I'm like, what? Some different milks with flavors. By the way, this one is, if I'm not mistaken, it's Korean one. It's very, very delicious. 7 yuan. If you buy a pack of 3, is it 3? So let's check. No, it's 4. 4. 4. 4, guys. It's 6, guys. So 6 yuan for 43 yuan. Well, okay, not bad. Not bad at all. Those ones are very pretty, I would say. Those come from very Sunquick for how much? Berries fruit drink, 12 yuan. Okay, not bad. Botanical beverages, guys, no way, I don't want to try it. It looks so scary. Like, even someone give me this for free, I would be like, no, thank you so much. I wouldn't like to try. Before, here have so many really nice goods, you know, some nice ice cream. Let's check what ice cream they have. Haagen-Dazs, some... Oh, by the way, this is a famous one. It's, oh, it's called Mou Tai ice cream, you know? It's like made of Chinese white wine, like Chinese vodka, but this is ice cream. One for 49 yuan. Not for our budget, I think. Any other ones? Sneakers, okay. This is getting a little bit more interesting, but only sneakers. Come on, where is it Twix? Where are some different ones? What about some berettas are there? 23 yuan for salami pepperoni, 35 yuan for salami cherries, 35. Well, I should say that the prices are not different from another stores for the meat exactly, because I've been to some different supermarkets, like it's not really big difference, so it's fine to buy, but I don't need it. Last time I bought some really really nice dumplings with shrimp, but they don't have it, unfortunately. By the way, let's check the prices for the meat. You remember in last time we did supermarket, the whole chicken cost 75 yuan. Here, 129 yuan, guys. Can you feel the difference? Those are macaronis. Well, the prices are okay ones, I would say. Like, it's okay to buy 17 yuan, 21, 15. Not bad. You know, like, if maybe I come to this shopping mall together with Chow, like if we were driving a car, maybe I would take something, but as soon as I came here alone, I don't want to take many things on my own. Not today. Back parts over here, and I think we are done. Those are some spices, the ketchups. Well, but one thing I like about the store is how it's managed, okay? Like, it's managed in such a nice way. Okay, let's check the coffee, okay? Coffee, what about coffee? Illy coffee costs 129 yuan. Lavazza 55 Classico. Okay, I remember once, but not exactly this supermarket. I went in another shopping mall and I got an Illy coffee like this for, if I'm not mistaken, 15 yuan something. You know, I was feeling so lucky. Like, they have some sale for it, so I got, and I was like, yay, I got it almost for free, you know. Like, because usually the coffee is kind of pricey here. I mean, the good coffee. There are some Colombia coffee, golden coffee. Like, as you see, like, the best ones, they are over there. Lavazza 55, Illy 129. So yeah, the prices are like that. Like, oh, we've got the Pringles, we've got this berry juice, we've got the waffles. Nice shopping list for today. So I gotta go to the cashier and gonna check out, and see you later, guys. Okay, I gotta go with this self checkpoint and gonna buy all the stuff and go down by here. Okay, I already checked out. Here is the check. I spent 78 yuan just for 1, 2, 3, 4 items, 78 yuan, which I think is pretty expensive, but well, you know, this was a weekend shopping out there. So guys, I'm already done with shopping and I gotta get back now to home. Thank you all so much for spending this evening with me. I hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to give me a like and your subscription, so you're gonna motivate me to make more videos. Thank you all and goodbye.